Taylor, finish your homework last night?
Yup.
Hello?
Richard, I know the truth about you. Who you really are. Nero.
Taylor! Where's my son?
Look at your screen, amigo. You follow my instructions today, or he will die. I need you for a job. This vest has a micro camera. Everything you see, I will see, amigo.
If you so much as touch the hair on my kid's head, I swear to...
There's a cartel meeting going on in the restaurant.
And kill every person there. And that's the only way you're gonna see your son again alive.
Hey, I can't just go in there shooting up the place. What about the innocent bystanders?
There are no good people in there. No saints, only sinners.
Bravo, Nero!
Let's see if you can do some more. This is still a new beginning. And watching the utter destruction of our enemies.
Why did he call you Nero?
It's a name from the past. I used to work for Special Forces.
I'm sorry you got mixed up in all this. And this is how it's gonna end for you.
If he survives this, he'll come for us.
Are you scared?
You better have. And you should be too.
Hey, it's Lisa here with more action trivia. The incredibly popular Undisputed franchise started in 2002 and has three sequels. Now, star Scott Adkins has been vocal on the subject of how the piracy of Undisputed 4 affected the prospect of there being a fifth film. Now, remember to stay up to date by clicking here below to subscribe or on the side for more great content.